The restrooms at Venice Beach will be closed for the next 2 to 3 weeks. Temporary facilities will be brought in. Contractors will be finishing up the final phase of the restroom remodeling project there. That starts today. Restrooms will reopen once all that work is complete.